Hi. Today I would like to share a common feeling with lots of students come to me and then talk about it. They quite often are worried about their past, that my beginning was very humble and I was not very good at my initial preparations. My schooling was bad, my college days were not good, and I was not a serious student. And then how can I do civil services? How can I pass my big exams that I have got in front of me? I suppose it's very, very logical to assume that if you're the same person, if you don't want to change, if you want to continue in the same direction, well, that's the way it is. It's extrapolated that way. But then I would like to tell you that every day is like a clean slate, a tabula rasa. It starts afresh. You cannot actually change the past. You cannot change the beginning. But you can choose the end. That's what I always believe. Of course, I understand it's not a very straight path. You may want to go here and then you think that you go a straight route. No, definitely not. You will definitely be going like this. But only thing is that, are you moving? And I think if you have always been conscious of auditing the path from today onward, I think it is still doable. If you have got the specified days and the time and the thing is concerned. All of us are like hardwired almost the same. Except for one, there are some people who would always find an excuse to fail. And then somebody who uses the excuse of failure and then actually motivates itself to succeed. It's your choice. It's your call. All of you have got equal amount of intellect, equal amount of time. How you actually used it is very important. Keep auditing your performance. Keep moving towards your goal. And then there's no way that you cannot do it. I have got many examples of students with very bad performance and then ultimately they succeeded. Because they were never complaining about their humble beginning. They were always glued towards the target that they are basically working on. In fact, I would like you to have an approach of life, which is what we call it as high aperture approach that you have got. I mean, if you increase the opening of a lens that you have, the diaphragm is open, then in that case, you'd find that you can focus only on a very small object. The depth is very, very less. So you just open the aperture, focus very sharp. Don't think about what goes behind, what goes ahead. Just on the object that you have got. And I think you can definitely deliver. Please stop complaining about the past. It's a new beginning. You can always start the day fresh and fuel it with your resolve and see how you get closer to your goal. My best wishes are with you.